Alto police are investigating a homicide after an autopsy showed a man found dead in a parking garage had died from blunt force trauma. The body was found last week. No suspect has been identified. Police say the man who died was apparently homeless.